We're on this evening, right?
Yes.
Yes, at our regular time. And tomorrow will be over 16. And that starts from 1:30 with your exercise program. And at 2:30 will be their regular meeting. On Wednesday, do we? I see home league. Home league on Monday or Wednesday? Right. Home league is on Wednesday, and that takes place.
Monday, Wednesday.
Okay. And 6 o'clock on Monday, it's the home league dinner. Now, the committee meeting. Oh, that's not on. Right, it's the committed meeting that plans for the dinner.
Right.
It's not the dinner. Right, you have to have committees to put these things in place, right? So the home league dinner planning committee will meet at 6 o'clock tomorrow evening. Right, and Tuesday we have our Bible study at 6:30. But the Focusman Major Felix Ezra will be in charge, and at 8 o'clock will be our songsters practice. Moving on to Wednesday, we have our home league at 6:30. And on Thursday, we all are invited to our regular United Holiness meeting at Bramble Wood, and that takes place at 7 p.m. And Friday, we have our prayer meeting at 6:30. Major Ezzy and Brother Reed will be the leader and speaker for that meeting. Then on Saturday, we'll be having the funeral service for Brother Smith's brother. This will be at what time, Brother Smith?
At 12 o'clock.
At 12 o'clock on Saturday. So please give Brother Smith your full support. And those who are involved in the United Voices, THQ will be having their rehearsal, or there'll be a rehearsal at THQ at 12:30. So the United Voices, United Singers, United Songsters, I suppose, you're invited. Those songsters who want to be a part of that, you're invited to be, you know who you are, at THQ at 12:30. There are some upcoming events which we need to have at the forefront of our mind. And Sunday, April 30th will be, well, of course, that's for next week. At 9 o'clock will be Sunday school. Simultaneously at 9 o'clock next week will be preparation class for junior soldiers. Junior soldiers, you know who you are. Please be here at 9 o'clock. And then all this will be followed by our holiness meeting at 10 o'clock. And the cadets will be in charge of that meeting. At 2 o'clock next week, Sunday, we leave for the concert in Buff Bay.
Wow.
Songsters, you will be singing. And I tell you that these out-of-town concerts are very good. Right? So please plan to attend. Upcoming event, the musical celebration of the Salvation Army 130 years of service in Jamaica takes place from May 24th to May 28th. Beginning on a Wednesday, May 24th will be the advisory dinner at 7 p.m. And the cost for that is only $4,000. And don't be shocked, because you're being discounted by some $3,000. Right? So be happy to pay $4,000. And this takes place at the, which hotel? The Pegasus Hotel? Right, Pegasus Hotel. So it's an occasion where you'll be well-dressed and be formally served. This will be followed by on the 25th, on a Thursday, we're having at least two concerts. The first one will be at 5, and that takes place at the St. William's Drug Park. And then we move on to another concert at 7 at the Bromwell Booth Memorial Hall. And these are musical concerts. And Friday, another concert, and this one will take place in the Emancipation Park in Harpertree at 6:30. And Sunday will be a March of Witness from the Ministry of Education, that's in Hero Circle. To the St. George's College for our United Holiness meeting at 10 a.m. And there'll be a praise celebration at 2 on that same afternoon. It must be noted that we'll be having a special guest band, and that is the Florida United Band, right? I suppose it's the whole division of Florida. The best players and musicians will be coming from Florida to celebrate with us. Pre-warn these announcements and plan to attend. Just now we'll be waiting up on you for our offering, which will be taken in silence. Can I have that? Okay, the major. Okay, the major doing another change, but before we go to that, I have here, there'll be concert at Almontown at 7 o'clock. Godfrey Stewart Dance Group will be the special guest, and choirs, and choirs from, okay, Godfrey Stewart Dance Group and the choirs, and that takes place at 7 o'clock on Tuesday. Is this Tuesday? Okay, this Tuesday, okay. So in essence, what it is saying is that Almontown will be having a concert this Tuesday at 7. And the special guest will be Godfrey Stewart Dance Group and Choir. It's a free concert. But refreshment will be at sale, right? So after our Bible study, right? Our some come to Bible study while some goes to support the Almontown. Almontown is our neighbor, a good neighbor, and our friend too, right? So please support them. And while we're at it, I just want to say to those of you who are celebrating your birthday, this week, last week, anytime, please stand. You think I forget you, right? Stand up, please.
This week, sleeping.
This week?
Yes. Sleeping. Friday morning,
sleeping. Oh, you're okay. Please stand. Please stand.
Sleeping.
Oh, she's sleeping. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, that's your daughter.
Yes.
Right. So she have her birthday, and so we sing her happy birthday. And when she wake up, tell her that we are singing birthday for her, right? So let's go.
Happy birthday.
Birthdays are very good events. And weddings are also good events. Is there anybody celebrating an anniversary?
No
one. No one. Please hurry up and do what you need to do. Right? So now we make a new form of offerings.
Bishop Frederick took prayer for the offering, and we're going to sing three courses while the offering is being taken. I'm going to ask the praise and worship team to come and help me sing. I'm making a change. So we're going to ask the prayer first, and then we close the meeting by saying these three courses.
Amen. Amen. Invite us to stand for prayer. Children, be quiet as we pray, all right? Let's be a part of the prayer. Our Father in heaven, we thank you for your faithfulness. You have always been our provider. You have always been our source. We can always depend on you, Lord. And we want to express our heart of gratitude and thanks to you this morning. And so as we come to your house this morning, we'll not just come with emptiness. We want to worship you in spirit and in truth. We want to worship you in substance. And so we'll bring a tithe and an offering to your house of worship. May you receive it, Lord, and may you bless it. Hallelujah. And may you continue to meet our every need. Thank you, Lord, for all that is given this morning. And thank you for all that we shall continue to give. And thank you for all your blessed providence. For we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As the ushers come forward, the courses are white worries. When you can pray, then everybody ought to know that it will be on the screen. It is all right. So the praise and worship, we're going to sing each chorus twice. And then we're going to close off with the prayer and benediction.
Indeed, why do we have to worry when we trust in God this morning? Why? Amen.
Amen.
Amen.